I'm Hannah Brisso, and this is Leah, and we will be guiding you through a grounding flow in these times that are a little bit turbulent, coming back to what really matters and where we can really find our stability and our strength and our groundedness. So let's start in a seated Sukhasana, an easy seat. You can have one foot into the hip crease. You can have one foot in front of the other leg, however you are comfortable. If this does not work for you at all, go ahead and find a kneeling position. We'll bring our hands to our knees, facing down for even more grounding at this point. Feeling the seat bones in the earth, tucking the pelvis slightly, putting now one hand on the belly button and one hand behind, and feeling into where your center is. Breathing into that place in between your hands, and then feeling a connection, an imaginary triangle that's formed from your two seat bones to that center in between your hands. Imagining this triangle in 3D inside your body. And even as the hands move away back to the knees, feeling that triangle as we take an inhale through the nose and exhale out the mouth. As we inhale, arms will rise very slowly. At the top, hands clasp, fingers together. Exhale down, push the energy down and fill that triangle. At the bottom, hand over hand, inhale through the nose, exhale out the mouth. We'll do that again. Inhale, arms rise slowly. Hands meet at the top. Exhale, push the energy down into the body, filling that triangle. Hand over hand, inhale. Exhale out the mouth. One more time, inhale. Hands meet. Exhale, push down the energy. Imagine the color red. Inhale, hand over hand. Exhale out the mouth. Hands find the knees. Eyes are closed if they aren't already. We're breathing through the nose and out the nose. Maybe deepening the breath, finding ujjayi, ocean sounding, victorious breathing. On an inhale, arms rise. Exhale, take your right arm over, finding either the floor or a block. Reaching with the left hand. Keeping your left sit bones on the ground. Take another inhale here. Exhale, reach. Inhale, use the obliques to raise your body up. Reach both hands towards the sky. Exhale, take it to the other side. Fingertips spread. Maybe your gaze goes up towards your hand. Maybe the gaze is down. Rolling back the left shoulder. Finding weight in the right sit bone. Inhale here. Exhale. Inhale brings us back up through the center, engaging our abdominals. And again, over to the right. Maybe going a little bit deeper. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale brings you up through the center. Exhale, left side. Grounding back down through that right seat bone. Reaching through the right side body, feeling that stretch. Rolling that left shoulder back. Maybe you can gaze even further up. Rotating from the left oblique toward the ceiling. Inhale here. Exhale. Inhale, both arms reach. Exhale, very gentle forward fold. Fingers spread on the ground, connecting with the earth. Inhale here. Exhale. I do have it on shuffle.
Shuffle,
but we're back. Okay. All right, so we're down. Okay. Walking the hands back towards the body. Rolling onto the left hip, coming into a tabletop position. Fingertips spread. Hands are under shoulders. Hips are over knees. Feet are flat. Let's inhale. Dropping the chest, lifting the chin. Cow pose. Exhale, round through, finding cat. Really articulating the spine. Inhale, vertebrae by vertebrae. Unrolling. Chin comes up last. Exhale, tuck the chin. Round through the spine. Pull the belly button up towards your spine. Inhale, cow pose. Exhale, cat. Inhale, finding a neutral tabletop. Flip onto the toes. You might stay here. This might be enough of a toe stretch. Otherwise, start to gently move back, walking the hands towards the knees. Maybe even coming up to sitting on the heels, rolling the shoulders back. Maybe hands come to heart center. Taking an inhale here. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale, arms rise. Exhale, walking it out, tabletop. Untucking the toes, maybe tapping the feet on the ground. And then taking some organic movement, maybe barrel rolls. Continuing deep inhales and exhales, ujjayi breathing. Maybe your neck moves with your body. Maybe take it back through a child's pose. Rolling back up and finding your version of a cat and cow. Moving the hips side to side. Maybe taking figure eights with the hips. Loosening up the spine, loosening up all of the joints. On your next inhale, finding a neutral tabletop position. Flipping the toes. Exhale, finding a downward dog with bent knees. Take your feet as wide as your mat. Finding a wide leg downward facing dog. Mm-hmm. Sit bones are reaching towards the sky. Keep the legs wide as we inhale, finding a plank pose. Exhale, come back through bent knees, wide leg down dog. Knees stay nice and bent. Inhale, finding wide leg plank. Fingertips are wide, hands press. Exhale, take it back. Inhale, rolling forward, keeping those abdominals engaged. Exhale, take it back. One more time, inhale. Exhale. Staying in our wide leg downward dog, start to pedal out the feet, shifting from side to side. Feeling the earth beneath your hands, feeling the earth beneath your feet as they move. Maybe a little bit of a stretch through the underarms.
Left toes point down. Inhale, step forward.
a moment. Let your back knee drop down to the ground. Inhale, hands find the thigh. Exhale. Another inhale here. Exhale, hands find the earth or your blocks. Straighten through your front leg, dorsal flexion. Toes point back towards your face. Same options here as on the other side. So maybe your hips move. Finding a little motion here. Finding a stretch throughout. Perhaps you bend in through the knee in your inhale. Exhale, straight. Wherever you are, we'll take three more breaths here. Inhale brings you to a low lunge. Right hand finds the mat. Right shoulder pulls back. Left arm reaches. Maybe the gaze is up. Maybe the gaze is down. Circling through your left wrist. Finding big circles through your left shoulder. Maybe your gaze follows your hand getting into the neck on this side. Inhale, left arm high. Exhale, left hand finds the earth. Left knee comes back about hip distance to meet your right. Let's take another modified chaturanga. Keep the core tight as you lower down halfway. Inhale, cobra pose. Exhale, take it back through tabletop, finding downward facing dog. Take a breath here. Inhale. Inhale, right toes lift, point down towards the earth. Exhale, step through. Low lunge. Inhale, hands find the knee, back knee stays lifted. Exhale, stay, pull the right hip back, engage both glutes. Inhale, find Kali Mudra. Point your fingers out. As you inhale, you'll straighten your front leg, arms rise. By the biceps. Woo! Your biceps by the ears. There you go. Inhale. This will be your exhale. Bend through your knee. Point your fingers, point down. Once they get to your knee, hands to the knee. Inhale. Exhale. Hands to the mat. Step your right foot back. Lower down. Plank. Chaturanga. Inhale. Upward facing dog. Exhale. Downward facing. Inhale, left toes. Exhale, step it through. Inhale, hands to thigh. Exhale, stay. Tighten the glutes. Inhale, Kali Mudra. Biceps meet the ears. Straighten the front leg. Exhale, re-bend. Point your fingers, come down. Inhale, hands to thigh. Exhale, take it through your vinyasa. Inhale, high on the heels. Exhale, bend the knees. Step it forward. Inhale as you half lift. Exhale, fold. We'll stay low. Inhale, bend the knees. Coming into Utkatasana chair pose. Maybe arms rise. Maybe hands come to heart center. We'll stay here an extra breath this time. Inhale. Exhale. One more inhale, find the strength. Exhale, hands find the mat. Inhale, half lift. Maybe hands to shin. Exhale, take it through your vinyasa. Staying low to the earth. Finding that grounding energy. Taking a break whenever you need to. If you're with me, right leg lift. Exhale, step it through. Inhale, hands find the thigh. Exhale, stay, tighten the glutes. Inhale, Kali Mudra, both legs straight. Exhale, rebend. Inhale, hands to thigh. Exhale, take it through your flow. Inhale, left leg lifts. Exhale, step it through. Inhale, hands to thigh. Exhale, stay. Inhale, Kali Mudra, both legs straighten. Tighten the glutes. Exhale, rebend. Inhale, hands to thigh. Exhale, take it through your vinyasa. Inhale, high, both heels. Exhale, bend the knees. Step forward. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, fold. Bend the knees. Inhale, stay low. Toss in a chair pose. Stay for an extra breath. Inhale here. Exhale, fold. Half lift. Asana. Fold. Step it back. Take it for your flow. Right leg lifts, inhale. Exhale, step through. Inhale, hands side to side. Exhale, stay. Inhale, Kali Mudra. Exhale. Inhale, hands to side. Exhale, vinyasa. Bottom left side, inhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale, take it back. Take a rest, stay in down dog or find child's pose. Knees wide, big toes touch, forehead to the mat. Deep inhale through the nose. Exhale, sigh it out the mouth. Taking a moment here to connect the third eye to the ground, your child's pose. Next inhale takes you back up to a downward facing dog. Take your time. When you get there, checking to make sure that your feet are hips width, that you can't see your heels. Hands are spread wide, palms pushing down. All five fingers pushing into the mat will help you lift up and out of the shoulders. Inhale your right leg high. Exhale, step through. Inhale as you tighten both glutes, pulling that right hip back in the right hip socket. Raise the arm, finding Anjane Asana A. If this is too much, option to come down with the back knee. Holding here, fingers spread wide, sending energy out through the fingers. We're here for a couple breaths. Another inhale here. Exhale, open up warrior two. Making sure that your knee is over your ankle. If your arms, if it's just not working to have them out in our traditional pose, have them at your heart center, behind your back, on your hips, whatever works for you right now. Engaging through our hamstring, the front leg, and the quad. Engaging through the quad of our back leg, pulling that kneecap up, breathing in and out. Flipping the front palms, keeping the legs where they are. Inhale, up and back. Feeling the length and the strength through the side body on the right side. Staying low through that right knee. breathe here. Inhale. Exhale. Exhale, takes us forward to side angle pose. Options, elbow to the knee, maybe hand to a block, in front of or behind the front foot. Reaching up with your left arm, rolling your right shoulder back. Maybe your gaze is at your left thumb. Engage through both glutes again. Slight tuck of the tailbone. Breathing. Finding some relief for our front leg as we inhale, straighten both legs, right hand goes up and back, reversing the triangle. Dukkha Utkatasana. Finding some length now through the right side. Also finding length through the left side body. Gaze can be at your hand. Another inhale here. Exhale takes you through. Triangle pose, both legs are straight, both arms are straight as your right hand finds the earth or a block. If you're feeling super open in your left shoulder, option to take a half wrap. Maybe your gaze is up, maybe your gaze is down at your foot. Continuing to breathe here, inhale. Exhale. One more inhale, release your left arm if you're bound. Exhale, right toes turn. Coming into a wide leg forward fold. Inhale, find a half lift. Exhale, fold. We're here for a few breaths. Maybe walk your hands through your legs. Maybe your hands find your ankles or your big toes. If you're at home and you take a headstand, that would be an option. Maybe bend into one knee and then the other. Continuing to breathe, continuing to lift through the seat bones. Another inhale here. Exhale. Inhale, find a half lift. Exhale, bend through the left knee. Take your arms out like down dog arms. Finding a deep squat in the left side.
Okay, I like it.
It's nice, right?
Yeah, good.
Breathing, stretching, grounding, staying low to the earth. Inhale takes us to the back of the mat, finding our runner's lunge over the left leg. Take one more inhale here. Exhale, left foot meets the right. Vinyasa. Always an option to skip the vinyasa. Inhale, left leg reaches. Exhale, step through, runner's lunge. Inhale, both glutes are active as you reach up. Energy shooting out of the fingertips. Left knee tracking forward. Bending into the front leg, keeping the back leg straight. Inhale here. Exhale. One more inhale. Exhale, open up warrior two. Checking in with your back foot that your heel is the furthest point of your mat. Back leg is nice and straight, strong. Engaging through the quad. Front leg bends, knee over heel. Arms can go out, prayer hands or behind your back. Maybe to the hips. Breathing here. Gaze can be out over the fingertips if your arms are straight. Inhale, flip your front palm. Exhale, reverse your warrior. Maybe your gaze is at your back foot, maybe your gaze is at your left hand. Breathing. One more inhale here. Exhale, legs stay where they are, reach forward. Almost done with the smart part. You got it, yeah. Getting into your both glutes, rolling that left shoulder back, fingertips reach towards the chest. Inhale, two straight legs, up and back, finding reverse triangle, a little bit of a nature. Stretching. If you get too hot, you can also take a sigh out the mouth. One more inhale. Exhale, triangle pose. Maybe you take a block, maybe you come down to the ground. Your left hand, right hand can reach. If you're open and you'd like to take a half wrap, always an option. If you're half wrapped, inhale, right arm high. Exhale, left toes turn, finding forward fold. Inhale for your half lift. Exhale, fold. We're here for two more breaths. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, bend your right knee. Hands go out like down dog arms. Warrior two. Inhale, reverse. the back.
Thank you.
bending the knees, feet tap the earth. Inhale takes you up. Exhale takes you down. Getting a massage on the spine. Inhale. Exhale. Working those low abs. Inhale. Sorry, Leah. Exhale. You got this. Two more. Inhale. Exhale. Last one. Inhale. Or take a rest. Exhale. Inhale. Pull the knees into the chest. Give yourself a hug. But we're not done. Hands behind the back of the head. It's okay to skip this, Leah. You're okay. Elbows stay nice and wide. Finding yogi bicycles. Inhaling the left elbow to the right knee. Exhale. Switch.
Crocodile pose.
Your next inhale, hands underneath the shoulders. Engage the abs as you very gently roll up, finding tabletop pose. You'll have to walk your knees in slightly. Knees are underneath hips. Shoulders are over wrists. Inhale, right arm out. Exhale, thread the needle, taking your right arm under the left. Right cheek finds the mat. Left arm can go up straight. Maybe you find a half wrap. Getting into the other side of your shoulder. Feeling every part of your body that's touching the earth, continuing that grounding sensation. Your next inhale, walk your left hand back underneath your shoulder, bringing that right arm up and out, and replacing it on your exhale. Inhale, switch it out, left arm reaches. Left arm underneath the right. Left cheek finds the mat. Maybe right arm walks out. Maybe right arm half wraps. Tops of the feet are gently resting against the earth. Eyes can be closed. Continue to breathe deeply. Flexed. feeling the stretch through the outer hip. As you breathe, maybe you find you can go deeper. Your back. Taking the feet as wide as the mat, bringing the knees in together, just feeling that inward rotation of the hips for just a moment. One last posture, we'll bring our feet up towards the sky and feel the blood drain from the toes, the ankles, the shins, the knees, the thighs, the hips, making its way to your heart where it's freshly oxygenated and pumped throughout your body. Begin to deepen your inhale. Wiggle your fingers, wiggle your toes. Maybe take your neck side to side. As you feel ready, bring the arms up overhead. Inhale and stretch. Exhale, roll to one side, right for a little more masculine, left feminine. Resting here for another breath, feeling the earth supporting your body. coming back to that grounding sensation. When you're ready, use the strength in your left bicep to help push your body up, finding a seated position. Just like how we started, in an easy seat. When you get there and you're comfortable, eyes closed. We'll inhale the arms high, finding an Anjali Mudra at the top. Exhale, hands heart center. This time we'll inhale, hands find Anjali Mudra overhead. Exhale, sigh, hands heart center. Acknowledging and honoring all of those who are sending their light through this time. Acknowledging the grounding that we're feeling, knowing that we can always come back to this place. This is something that is with us wherever we go, no matter what happens in our outside environment. We have this within us. Namaste. Namaste.